The Marine Commandos, also known as MARCOS, are the Special Forces Unit of the Indian Navy, responsible for conducting special operations. The MARCOS were founded in February 1987 and are capable of operating in all types of environments, at sea, in air, and on land. These commandos are trained at the level of US Navy SEALs and are considered one of the deadliest and specialized commandos. The MARCOS are even believed to be better than US Navy SEALs. They have been active for past 34 years with the motto, "The Few, the Fearless." The MARCOS are capable of undertaking any operation in all types of terrains, but are specialized in maritime operations and are real experts in handling operations in water bodies. These commandos are also referred as the Crocodiles and the Bearded Army in Jammu and Kashmir. Out of 1,000 men, only one becomes a MARCOS commando, and these commandos have to hide their identities. Even the family members of these commandos don't know that they are MARCOS. So this statement alone tells us about the level of dedication these commandos have. Talking of level, MARCOS commandos are trained to use every type of weapon, whether domestic or international. Also, these commandos are expert divers, and they are the only special forces after US Navy SEALs that can fight in water bodies with fully fledged weaponry. As a specialized force, the MARCOS is also responsible for conducting operations at the strategic and tactical level. MARCOS operations are usually conducted in support of naval forces. Although MARCOS are also deployed in other domains, the responsibilities of MARCOS have evolved with time. Some of the duties of MARCOS include air assault, amphibious warfare, counter-terrorism, underwater demolition, providing support to amphibious operations, operations inside hostile territory, including diving operations and special raids, hostages rescue operations, counter-terrorism operations, asymmetric warfare, and foreign internal defense. Additionally, MARCOS can also assist the Indian Air Force in suppressing enemy's air defenses. The MCF currently operates out of the naval bases at Mumbai, Visakhapatnam, Goa, Kochi, and Port Blair. This unit was formed on INS Abhimanyu's base in Mumbai. Now moving on towards the equipments and other measures used by these commandos. These commandos use lightweight helmets, head-mounted displays, tactical and soft ballistic vests, along with communication equipments. The group level gear requirements include command and control and surveillance systems and high-speed communication equipments. The devices have a sight for the sniper, a laser rangefinder, a long-range thermal imager, and near-IR laser pointer. The bulletproof jackets used by these commandos are lightweighted and offer help while swimming with battle loads. Also, the Navy has recently started acquiring the Israeli IMI TAR-21 for the MARCOS. For firearms, they carry assault rifles with pistols as short-range weapons depending on the type of the mission. As per Wikipedia, weapons used are semi-automatic pistols with AK-103 assault rifle, SCAR-L assault rifle, etc. Other supportive firearms include GB-25 40mm grenade launcher, machine guns, etc. There are various other weapons used by MARCOS commandos. So pause this video over here to watch the full list of all the weapons used by the MARCOS commandos. These commandos have always helped the humankind and have saved many lives. So lastly, let's look at some of the operations carried out by these various commandos. This list includes operations like Operation Black Tornado, Operation Rahat, Operation Pavan, Operation Cactus, etc. Pause the video over here to watch the full list of all the operations carried out till now. So this was the information collected about the MARCOS commandos. I hope you liked this video. If you liked the video, punch that like button, share the video, and also comment down your thoughts on such fearless commandos. And also, if it is your first time visiting this channel, consider subscribing, as this keeps me motivated for creating such informative content. So that's about it. I'll see you in the next one. Till then, peace out.